I had my first knee injury while I was on The Ultimate Fighter. I had three fights in 14 days. The fight in the middle, I tore a piece of cartilage behind my kneecap, articular cartilage. I had a microfracture surgery that held up for a number of years, couple fights, and then really started aggravating me. I was kind of at the end of the road. Doctors have kind of passed me on to other doctors and put their hands up and given up on me. It's kind of like the last shot. And from what I hear, I'm pretty confident that I'm going to see some really good results. There wasn't much to do other than osteochondral allograft, the OATS procedure, which some doctors said if I had this procedure, I wouldn't fight again. It was really never the same after that surgery. But I just pushed through it, probably causing more damage to the other side because I was compensating.
As he's done so many times, you know he's just gonna let his hands go. Look at that grimace on his face. And again, Iaquinta has just stopped this fight. It's over.
Alex has two main injuries on both knees. On the right side, he has ACL torn and some chondromalacia. In the left side, he has a PCL torn and chondroplasty. That is a change of some of the cartilage and like a replacement of cartilage on his patella. It's a rounded injury that was attached to the backward of the patella. It works. But definitely we have to help him a little bit more to improve the quality of the tendon on the ligaments inside the joint.
The procedures that I had while I was here, I had both knees injected with millions of stem cells. They swelled up pretty good that the day after, 24 hours, starting to feel better now, 48 hours after the injections, but they say that's normal.
I've had a bunch of injections in my knees and that was, you know, as easy as it got, you know? There was not much pain at all. And felt the pressure, but let those stem cells do the work. There we go.
If it works, it's easier than surgery.
For sure, yeah. when it works, way easier than surgery.
But when I told friends and family that I was coming to Medellin, Colombia for medical treatments, they were, are you out of your mind? You gotta be careful. And then when I got here, whatever I thought was here was blown away. This place is state of the art, clean. The people are just so nice. The staff is incredible. The soccer game was, that was wild. From what everyone was saying, it was one of the calmer, tamer games, but I mean that one whole side of the stadium was just going crazy. The entire game, the energy in that place from beginning to end was incredible. The food's been incredible. People have been incredible. I love it here. I'm leaving on Sunday. If it wasn't for my mother's birthday, I don't think I'd be leaving at all. My real goal after coming to BioAccelerator is really first and foremost just to feel good and somewhat normal again, not have these, you know, these pains that one knee will swell up, I'll compensate, my back will go out, and it's like a constant cycle that goes around. It's been going on for years now.
Whatever, man. Are you guys booing me? Are you guys, you better not boo me. I bore my ass off, you.
Being able to train, being able to live a normal lifestyle, not in pain all the time. Waking up and my first step out of bed is painful. That's if I can accomplish that, and I think I will from what I've heard, I'm looking forward to it. Definitely feeling at points where my knees would swell up after working out and training. They're not swelling up nearly as much, and it's starting to. I feel like it's really starting to get. To where it might not swell up the way it was at all. You know, we're on our way there.